Hi guys, welcome back to my channel.
Welcome back to my kitchen.
Why is what this is this, like the Disney thing?
It's like disappearing.
And you're watching
Sammy's channel.
This is Hayley. Hi, I'm an integrative nutrition health coach, blogger, and food stylist.
Also,
you may recognize
my good
me. Yeah, also good friends with Sam. You may recognize me from her impromptu holiday haul. And today I am visiting Sam in her kitchen to show her a few easy meal prep ways to make food more readily available for a girl on the go, because when you're busy, it's really hard to eat healthy and not just go through the drive-thru every day
which
if you
is
don't
my
have
life.
Things readily available. So there are some little tips that I have that just make eating healthy 10 times easier.
Yesterday, Hayley met me at Trader Joe's. We bought a lot of stuff as you saw previously. So we're gonna take that stuff and kind of just prep it so that when I get home, I could just throw it together, because I've been going through the drive-thru like every day. I just wanna be more healthy and keep a balanced lifestyle. I also wanna say to my viewers, don't be afraid to be resourceful, because we're not taught this in school. I mean, where we live, they don't teach you how to, they teach you the food pyramid, but that thing is way messed up in my opinion. And everybody is different, so do what's best for you. And if you need to be resourceful, if you need to reach out to that nutritionist, or if you have a friend that's really into health, like there's so many small businesses on Instagram. And if you feel like you need direction, don't be afraid to invest in yourself. That's something I really like to encourage people to do, because it's your body, it's your life, and it's important, and it domino effects into the rest of your life.
I think also it's just someone that's there with you while you are trying to make these lifestyle changes, and someone to encourage you.
Yeah.
A lot of like the reason behind your food choices has to do with like emotional, what's going on in your life.
Yes.
You know? So just having someone there to like talk to and, you know, go to the grocery store with and feel like you can text and be like, hey, how are these ingredients? It's really helpful.
And so, she has an Instagram, so go to it.
Hayley Health.
New York area,
New York
Long
area,
Island.
I can travel.
Yeah, she travels. She could do online coaching. So hit her up if you need some direction.
In the beginning of the week, I like to prep a dressing. I usually do two, actually. And then that's the dressing that I go to all week. So it's like having your own bottle dressing, except you're controlling the quality of the oil, of the ingredients. It's not packed with sugar, and it's really easy and tastes probably 50 times better than if you were to buy a jar of dressing.
What kind of dressing are we making?
You're gonna do a truffle mustard vinaigrette. Ooh. Which sounds really fancy, but we picked up this truffle mustard from Trader Joe's. It is really clean ingredients, and I actually made it last night with some quinoa and a little bit of canned coconut milk, and it was like, so we're gonna start by adding everything but the olive oil. We're gonna do about 1.5 tablespoons of the mustard. So you wanna have all the other ingredients mixed together. When you pour the olive oil, it's just at the end to emulsify it, which basically, in short, means so that it doesn't separate like vinegar and oil normally do. 2 tablespoons of vinegar, and then, I mean, you can eyeball it if you're making it. We'll put like a recipe in the description. And then a big hefty pinch of salt. You wanna really season things. I think that's a mistake that a lot of people make, is they don't season it enough, and literally just some extra salt and pepper can make something taste so much better. So, I mean, that's to liking. I like things a little peppery. And then what you wanna do is whisk this all together. So you wanna keep whisking. You wanna pour the olive oil in so that it emulsifies. And you could do a little bit at a time so that it completely combines. If you pour too much at once, it's gonna be a big old mess. As you can see, it's all, see how it's emulsified? So it's all together instead of separated. Okay, let's give it a try. And then we'll adjust.
Yum, yum, yum. Haley's a chef.
I think it needs more salt.
I'm good with it where it is.
You don't want more salt?
No, okay. And I like salt, and I think that's well seasoned.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm just gonna chop up some veggies to have in the fridge. So I'm gonna do my Brussels sprouts, my onion, and my pepper.
I just chopped the pepper that I'm gonna freeze, and I'm just putting them in the organic Brussels sprouts bag. It's a little tip to just reuse that bag. And that is going into the freezer. So what I did with the onion, I kind of diced half of it, and then the other half, a quarter of it whole, and then I left some pieces as slices for if I just want to make a recipe or throw something together with chunks, so I'll have both of these to choose from. Next, we're making our healthier version of yummy things. So almond milk, egg replacer, coconut oil, vanilla extract, baking powder, almond meal, cinnamon, and then anything you want to add. So we have dark chocolate, goji berry, oh, I need to get the oats too, walnuts, coconut, and of course, what's going to make it happen, old-fashioned oats. We're actually gonna skip on the egg replacer, and we're gonna do a tablespoon of chia seeds for binding.
1 tablespoon of chia, and then 1/2 cup of almond milk to like get jiggly.
1 cup of both.
It's chill.
1/2 cup of coconut sugar or monk fruit extract.
Think that they should make cinnamon in everything. So we're gonna whisk all the dry ingredients.
Sexy.
Sexy can I. So that's all whisked. Boom.
Put an extra for good luck.
I love that.
2 tablespoons of coconut oil.
Big, because then like you feel like you're eating more.
Mm-hmm.
Are you down with that?
Yeah.
I want to form these because they're not like a traditional cookie that's gonna spread down. Kind of press them in your clean hands.
Clean.
I mean, if you don't like someone, you could use dirty.
Since they're not traditional cookies, you have to be a bit gentle with them. Like, see how they can kind of fall apart. It's okay. Just press them together.
I'm here for that.
And then once they bake, they're gonna be friends.
Do a taste test.
We're gonna try the cookies.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Alrighty.
So good. You like them?
They're really good.
They're so good.
So Hayley just left. I wanna say a huge thank you to her for coming over and helping me today. I feel so much less stressed knowing that all of this is done. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one.